afternoon. My name is Riprajan. I study in class 4. Today I am going to present the working model on polygons. What is polygon? A polygon is a closed shape with straight lines. Now, types of polygons. Triangle has three sides and three vertices, has no diagonals, and some of the interior angles is 180 degree. Quadrilateral has four sides and four vertices, has two diagonals, and some of the interior angles is 360 degree. Pentagon has five sides and five vertices, has five diagonals, and sum of the interior angles is 540 degree. Hexagon has six sides and six vertices, has nine diagonals, and sum of the interior angles is 720 degree. Heptagon has seven sides and seven vertices, has 14 diagonals, and sum of the interior angles is 900 degree. Octagon has eight sides and eight vertices, has 20 diagonals, and sum of the interior angles is 1080 degree. Nonagon has nine sides and nine vertices, has 27 diagonals, and sum of the interior angles is 1260 degree. Thank you.